Approach our Father like we do some of our earthly fathers. How many know what I'm talking about?